appreciate your leadership in addressing the issue with gaming boats. We understand, of course, that we have a lot of, tend to be older folks, and some of them perhaps not quite as healthy as they would like to be, who are also part of that population, and we want to look out for them as well. But as a medical doctor, I certainly understand how the coronavirus is impacting our community. We all are prepared. This is a serious challenge. We are working together, our regional leaders, and our health community. The role of St. Louis County in this crisis has been to prepare, to educate, and to respond. And our response so far has been to limit the spread of this virus in our community. But we must stay ahead of it. We must base our actions on the advice of public health experts and the leadership of our hospital systems. And they are telling us about social distancing techniques. You've all heard about it, and you're seeing it today as a visual. Today, I signed an executive order that requires every place of public accommodation in St. Louis County to institute social distancing measures as much as possible with their employees and their customers. I think it's safe to say that everyone is familiar with social distancing, but it merits repeating. Make sure you're standing 6 feet apart. Avoid close face-to-face contact whenever possible. Hold your meetings online, video conference, or over the phone whenever possible. I hope everyone is taking these measures in everyday life. It's not easy, but it's necessary, and we'll do it. Public health experts have told us that changing the restrictions on restaurants and bars will save people's lives. We see that happening all over the country and even here in the Midwest. So today I signed an executive order that will require county restaurants and bars to offer food and beverage to their customers only through delivery service, window service, walk-up service, or drive-through. These new restrictions will go into effect on midnight Thursday. This is not a decision that I took lightly. I spent much of the morning talking with small business owners and restaurant owners. I wanted to understand what toll this will take on them, and we understand, and we get it. As County Executive Ehlmann said, this touches everyone from the largest casino to the smallest business owner, and we'll get through it together. It'll be hard on service workers, and it will permanently impact our small business community. But our public health experts tell us that it is necessary, and when experts talk, we have to listen. I firmly believe that this is a kind of serious, responsible measure that our community needs at this time. I've been encouraged by our meetings with our region's leaders this weekend and even today. We were on the phone this morning for an hour and yesterday morning for an hour as well. Our community is coming together and we're working together. This weekend, people of every faith worshiped in smaller groups, government leaders set new standards, and our public and private schools made important decisions. We must keep working together, and together we will overcome this and work through this. Thank you.